If there's one god you don't want to get steamed up, it's Hades.
Because he had an evil plan.
He ran the underworld, but thought the dead were dull and uncouth. He was as mean as he was ruthless, and that's the gospel truth. He had a plan to shake things up, and that's the gospel truth.
Pain! Coming, your most lugubriousness!
Pain!
Oh!
And panic!
Reporting for duty!
Fine, fine, fine. Just let me know the instant the fates arrive.
Oh, they're here!
What? The fates are here and you didn't tell me!
We are worms! Worthless worms!
Memo to me, maim you after my meeting.
Darling, hold that mortal's thread of life good and tight. Incoming!
Ladies, I am so sorry that I'm...
Late. We knew you would be.
We know everything.
Present and future indoor plumbing. It's gonna be big.
Great, great. Anyway, see, ladies, I was at this party and I lost track
of... Wait,
I know you know. So, here's the deal. Zeus, Mr. High and Mighty, Mr. Hey You, get off of my cloud. Now he has a
bouncing baby brat.
We know!
I know! You know. I know. I got it. I got the concept. So, let me just ask, is this kid gonna mess up my hostile takeover bid or what? What do you think?
Oh, no, you don't. We're not supposed to reveal the future.
Oh, wait, I'm sorry. Time out. Can I ask you a question, by the way? Did you cut your hair or something? You look fabulous. You look like a fate worse than death.
Whoa! Oh, gross! It's blinking!
Ladies, please. My fate is in your lovely hands.
Oh. All right. In 18 years, precisely, the planets will align ever so nicely.
Aye, verse. Aye.
The time to act will be at hand. Unleash the Titans, your monstrous band.
Good.
Then the once proud Zeus will finally fall, and you, Hades, will rule all!
Yes, Hades rules!
A word of caution to this tale.
Excuse me?
Should Hercules fight, you will fail.
Okay, fine. I'm cool. I'm fine. Pain. Panic. Got a little riddle for you. How do you kill a god?
I do not know.
You can't. They're immortal?
Bingo! They're immortal. So, first you gotta turn the little sunspot
mortal.
The baby!
did it! Zeus is gonna use this for target practice!
Just hang on to the kid, Panic!
Let's just kill the kid and get it over with.
Okay. Here you go, kid! A little Grecian formula!
Look at that!
Changing. Can we do it now?
No. He has to drink the whole potion. Every last drop.
Who's there? Alcmene, over here.
Oh, you poor thing. Oh, don't.
Is anybody there?
Now?
Oh. Well, you must have been abandoned.
For so many years, we prayed to the gods to bless us with a child. Perhaps they've answered our prayers.
Perhaps they have. Hercules?
Tragic. Zeus led all the gods on a frantic search.
But by the time they found the baby, it was too late.
Young Herc was mortal now. But since he did not drink the last drop, he still retained his godlike strength. So thank his lucky star.
Tell him, girl.
But Zeus and Hera wept. Because their son could never come home. They'd have to watch their precious baby grow up from afar. Though Hades' horrid plan was hatched before Herc caught his first tooth, the boy grew stronger every day, and that's the girl.